Hi guys, so welcome to part four of a Stranger Things build. So this is obviously the completed house, which you can see in more detail in the other videos, plus obviously when I do a review I'll be going through it in detail. So now we're on to obviously the upside down section of the build. So this will be bag 7 and 8. So yeah, let's get started. I stupidly took out the sticker sheet that I was using as a bookmark. It should be easy enough to find. There we go. Move bag 8 out the way for a minute. Sorry for hitting the camera. Piece. There we go. Come on. Where is the last little corner piece? Two of those. One of those. One more corner. Well, I can. There we go. Jumped ahead of steps, apparently. There we go. That's the right piece. We have our upside down style bed. Come on. Okay, fine. It's very stiff. I have to double check I have the right pieces because I'm quite colourblind, so certain pieces next to each other almost look the same at times. stickers. sleeve, right, I'm missing a piece. It's hidden somewhere. Or due to me being colourblind, I've put it in the wrong place, but I don't think so. Interesting. Well, that's not good, is it? Pieces. Not mixed up with the stickers. It's not there. So I looked everywhere, definitely one of these missing from bag 7, so I managed to take a piece off a different set. Obviously I'll have to contact Lego to get a replacement. I'm not sure how that works because it's actually the first time I've had a piece missing, which considering the amount of sets I've got and large sets, I guess it's not so bad. I just took this off a little tiny a city set, so it's nothing too major. Yeah, there we go, never mind. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to make a little bit more space. So is this a nice, getting it right way around. Printed upside down window pieces. Was right. Outside, obviously I need to do all the detailing, but yeah, it looks like a nice kind of spooky house. And my least favourite bit, big sticker sheet. so bad. One of those, one of those. Okay, so that's bag seven finished. These are the little square pieces. And I also have this. So either I've managed to miss a bright red piece when all of this is dark, or I got this in place of my other missing piece. I guess that's probably what happened. To bag eight. putting this additional bit of roof on. Do the front. I can balance this book without it falling down. Four of those. Hey. Stop. I guess not. Oh, there it goes. Okay, never mind. Let's move this other piece. There's the side. Dropped a piece. front, looking pretty nice. nice little swing. Same as on the normal side. The bench finished. Jumped ahead, done that bit early. So there we go. It's bag 8 done. So looking pretty good. So I think the next stage is going to be obviously connecting the two together. Oh, I've got to make the roof and then connect the two together. So it should be fun. Just a couple of bits left over. Nice. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time when I'll be doing part 5. I've got three bags left, so I might see if I can do them all in one go. Yeah, cheers.